You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. You won't be surprised. It happens every time. It's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. 'Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. 'Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless. It started when you said hello. Just did something to me. And I've been in a daze ever since the day that we met. You take the breath out of my lungs, can't even fight it. And all of the words out of my mouth without even trying. And I'm speechless. Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. 'Cause watching you is all that I can do. Already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless. Yeah, baby. It's always on a night. God, you can read my mind. 'Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. You're standing there in that dress. Girl, it ain't a secret. 'Cause watching you is all that I can do. Oh, 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 I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Time you walk into the room, I'm speechless.
And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble it might drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Oh, trouble it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
Gives this woman to marry this man?
Her mother and I.
Everybody can be seated now. Friends and family, we are here to celebrate the marriage of Melissa and Nicholas. They are happy you are here today, not only to be part of their wedding, but also that you have come here today as family and friends to be a special part of their lives. The words they will exchange today will be a representation of the love that has brought them together, a love that will sustain them in the future. Melissa and Nicholas, will you turn and face each other and join your right hands?
Oh, no.
Nicholas, repeat after me. I, Nicholas, take you, Melissa.
I, Nicholas, take you, Melissa.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To share the good times and the hard times.
To share the good times and the hard times.
Side by side as husband and wife.
Side by side as husband and wife.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart.
And pledge my faith and love to you.
And pledge my faith and love to you.
Melissa, repeat after me. I take you, Nicholas.
I take you, Nicholas.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To share the good times and hard times.
To share the good times and hard times.
Side by side as husband and wife.
Side by side as husband and wife.
I humbly give you my hand and heart.
I humbly give you my hand and my heart.
And pledge the faith and love to you.
And pledge my faith and love to you.
Now the rings, please, boys. This is when you need this. Good job.
Thanks, Grayson.
These rings symbolize the sacred commitment made by each of you today, for they represent the unending circle of life. Let their strength and beauty serve to remind you that your love is also unending and strong enough to withstand whatever may come. Nicholas, will you take Melissa's ring and place it on the third finger of her left hand and repeat after me? Melissa, with this ring.
Melissa, with this ring.
I promise to grow with you.
I promise to grow with you.
To build our love.
To build our love.
To speak openly and honestly.
To speak openly and honestly.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to love and cherish you now and forever.
And to love and cherish you now and forever.
I give you this ring as the pledge of my love and as a symbol of our unity.
I give you this ring as the pledge of our love and the symbol of our unity.
Melissa, will you take the ring and place it on the third finger of Nicholas's left hand? And repeat after me. Nicholas, with this ring.
Nicholas, with this ring.
I promise to grow with you.
I promise to grow with you.
To build our love.
To build our love.
To speak openly and honestly.
To speak openly and honestly.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to love and cherish you now and forever.
To love and cherish you now and forever.
I give you this ring as a pledge of my love and as a symbol of our unity.
I give you this ring as a, say it one more time.
I give you this ring as a pledge of my love.
I give you this ring as a pledge of my love.
And a symbol of our unity.
And a symbol of our unity.
Melissa and Nicholas, as the two of you come into this marriage, uniting you as husband and wife, and you, as you have affirmed your love for one another, I would ask that you always remember to cherish each other as a special and unique individuals. Respect the thoughts, ideas, and suggestions of one another. Be able to forgive. Do not hold grudges. Live each day so you may share it together. From this day forward, you shall be each other's home, comfort, and refuge. Your marriage strengthened by your love and respect. Now, by the power vested in me, by the Christian Harvest Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Let me present to you for the first time the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Durish.
Drunk phone calls that you picked up. Here's to all the bad decisions that you didn't judge. All the love yous and the hate yous and secrets that you told me. Here's to everyone but mostly us. There's a couple billion people in the world and a million other places we could be, but you're here with me. Take a moment just to take it. Every high and every low led to this. I'm just so glad you exist. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hey, look what a hello from a stranger turned into. Caught up in a moment like it's just us in this room. All the right words at the right time, and you know them 'cause you know me better than anyone else. We don't need anyone else. There's a couple billion people in the world, yeah, and a million other places we could be, but you're here with me. Take a moment just to take it in. 'Cause every high and every low led to this. I'm just so glad you exist.
Coming in first, put your hands together for Sarah, Kyle, and Adam. Right, joining the celebration next, put your hands together for Amanda and Ryan. Next up, make some noise for Bradley and Scott. J Joining the celebration now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for your matron of honor and best man, Stephanie and James. All right, ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, this is what you've been waiting for. So get on your feet, make a lot of noise for Michigan's newest married couple, the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas and Melissa Duras.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming in today. Let's welcome this beautiful bride and Nick Durs here. Oh, I'm not actually the best man here. Jeeps can't talk, so I have to step in and speak for Nick Durs. If his Jeep could talk, it would be here. And it turns out you can't actually marry a Jeep, so Melissa, I'm sorry. For those of you who don't know me, I'm James. I'm Nick's mother from another brother. Tony still denies me as a son, just because I can't work on Jeeps and do things like him. Me and Nick, we met, I don't know, I'd say back in middle school or high school. I don't know, somewhere in the area playing backyard football. And my earliest memories is Nick trying to catch me. He was like, "You're too fast, man. I can't catch you. I'll never be able to catch you." But one day he did. And it turns out he's a really dedicated man. Nick, I'm honored you chose me to be your best man. I know I'm not the only best man here, though. We've had many other great friends and family that rolled in along the way. And they are all here to celebrate this special moment in your lives today. Nick has been like a brother to me since we became friends. We figured out life together through our teens and 20s, making mistakes side by side. Plenty of mistakes, right, Nick? Going through those ups and downs, he brought out the Durish adventures and showed me a different side of life. We always had shenanigans going on from church on Thursdays to in Flint and taking our Jeeps out on adventures up north. And it's Churchill's, not real church. If anybody knows what Churchill's is. Oh, I do have some Nick Durs tips and facts. Don't let him stare with his mouth open in public. He will, and he does not realize it. I'm sure you learned this by now, Melissa. If you're having drinks with Nick and he's missing, check under his Jeep. He'll probably be sleeping in there. Nick will outdance you, and I would say that to anybody in here, and you'll probably see it tonight. If he starts making fun of somebody out of a bar or even here, just leave immediately. He will make them mad. Do not try to comprehend Nick's text. Scholars still have yet to figure it out. I'm sure you know by that now too, Melissa. Call hoarders when Nick's hat collection moves to a second room. I will be there to help clear that out too. Speaking of hats, we do have a more official hat for you. More wedding approval. Take that one off. It's even got a bow tie on it. And it's PBR. Thank you, Johnny, for the idea. Kelsey, for putting the bow tie on. If you need to get rid of Nick's Hot Wheels collection, I did take a hammer to all of mine when I was a kid, so I'll be there. Melissa, I want to welcome you to the Durish family. I know you probably already have them kind of figured out by now, and you know what kind of adventures comes with being a Dervish. Road trips north, river runs, kayaks, canoes, the list can go on. Nick has been a family man since I've known him. I know he will truly be a fun, loving husband. I have never seen Nick so happy. It's because of you, Melissa, that we get to see that goofy smile on Nick's face still. Let's see it, Nick. Come on, the goofy smile. Oh, he is a great friend. I can't imagine how great of a husband he will be. I had a best friend before this, but now I have a best family, and I couldn't be more grateful.
Okay, mine's going to be short and sweet compared to that. I lost, actually, I see. All right, good evening and welcome everyone to Nick and Melissa's celebration. For those that don't know me, I am her older sister. It's only by 2 minutes, but Melissa never lets me forget it. It's really my fault because when we were growing up, I always told her I'd be 16 or 18 or 21 before her. So now she likes to tell me I'll be 40, 50, 60, whatever. Okay. growing up, me and Melissa, we kind of beat to the march of our own drums. But as we got older, we started to grow closer and stuck together all the time. When we were growing up, if anybody was rude or mean to me, she would stick up for me and she would never let anybody be bad. We used to have to play rock, paper, and scissors on who would throw water on our brother to wake him up, but she would always run beside me when he'd chase us. As the years have gone on, our bond has only gotten stronger. Friends may have come or gone for us, but through it all, we're each other's constant. I know that if I called my sister in the middle of the night, which I've done before, she would be there. Doesn't mean she wouldn't ask questions, because she'd ask a million questions before she'd actually get there. But she got that from our mom. She did. But Melissa's the type of person who is loyal and headstrong, which I honestly admire most about her. Which, Nick, I think that's great for in a partner for you as well, because she will help you. which now brings me to the couple that we are here to celebrate tonight. Melissa met through a mutual friend, Melissa and Nick did, and both found themselves with the same fondness for pop, punk, emo music. Both love to drive at night just blaring music and enjoying the scenery in each other. Both love having a great time going out and enjoying time with their friends and family. Both play off each other's personalities very well, and you can tell how much they care about each other and work to bring out the best in each other. I would like to thank them tonight for hosting all of us. They have worked very hard to not just make today special for them, but everybody here that has shown up for them. I wish you two many years of love, memories, and happiness. Cheers.
So to illustrate how it works, if I were to ask the question, who is wearing a dress right now? There you go. So we'll ask a series of questions. We'll see just how well their answers are, whether they're together or not. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We'll start with question number one. Who makes the better breakfast? One for one. Well done. They'll get progressively more possibly embarrassing coming up here. Next question. Who has the better shower singing voice? Competing on that one. All right. Next question. Who is more likely to make the bedroom floor their personal laundry basket? Ooh, there we go. Quick answers. Next one, who is the pickier eater? Stood up for that one. All right. Who is more likely to fill the house with gear from a college sports team? All right. Who fell in love first? All right, next question. Who controls the credit cards? Agreement there? Who spends a longer amount of time getting ready for a night out? Who would rather be outdoors? Who is the early riser? This one's key for tonight. Who is more of a party animal? All right, next up. Who do you trust more behind the wheel? All right, who is more of a daredevil? Who is more stubborn? Who takes up more than their half of the bed? Fast answer there. All right, one final question. Who do you love most in the world? There it is. Nicely done. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Durish.
Learn to say your prayers, the place I took to praying.
and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for Nick and Melissa right there. Beautifully done, you two. Douglas right there. Nicely done.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for Nick there at Marsha. I like it.
Trash, got a pocket full of cash, we can blow.